question today was, will 2014 be a warm year or a cool year? Well, I'd like to interpret it as he said it was a warm year because that's the box he left standing. The first box he went to was the cool box and he knocked that one over. And you know what? Hudson loves the cold weather, so maybe that is why he went for that cool box and maybe that was what he was wanting and maybe he's not the greatest predictor of things, but he let us know what he wanted, I think.